the India's most stylish female reader's choice. And to present this award, we would like to welcome on stage Disha Sanghvi, director My Glam, and Tavishi Petandi, Rastogi, editor HT Cafe.
Good evening, everyone. Hindustan Times, India's most stylish female people's choice goes to...
This one's my personal favorite, and I'm so glad that readers share my view. Anushka Sharma.
This is incredibly special because, you know, the readers have chosen this and chosen me. So thank you to the readers. Style is, I think, a very, very personal and very subjective thing. So I feel quite gratified to receive this. This really honestly does belong to my stylist, Alia, and her team, Shraddha, Shubhangi, Nidhi, because, you know, they are the ones behind making us look like the way we do. Anaita, who styled me on so many occasions, and Manish, and Sabya, and all the other wonderful designers that I've got to work with. So I think it really does belong to them and their creativity and you know, what they put, their passion that they put into all of this, and we just end up looking so good. So really, this is really for them. So thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks, guys.
Anushka, I just have a question. You just completed 10 years in Bollywood, and you started with a film with Shah Rukh Khan, and the last film of your 10 years also was with Shah Rukh Khan. So how do you feel coming a full circle?
I just wish the circle had ended a little better. I would have been on top of the world. But no, I think I feel really happy. And but just today, when I was looking at all these models and they were walking here, you know, in Manish's clothes, and I was thinking about my journey the past 10 years, and I feel just so grateful for all the wonderful things that have happened, all the wonderful people who have contributed to where I am today. You know, all of you, Ranveer, Katrina, everyone who I worked with. I think it's just been beautiful, and I couldn't have asked for anything more, and I feel so happy where I am at the moment.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
So much.